Warwick police say they've charged two people with breaking into one store and trying to break into another. Police say they arrested 43-year-old Melissa Bedford shortly after the break-in last month and 52-year-old Jose Capellas on Monday. They're accused of trying to break into Warwick Liquors on West Shore Road and breaking into the Bader Market. Both have been arraigned and released on surety.